Many kids struggle with dyslexia. It's different for everyone, but it can look something like this. Letters getting jumbled up on the page.
Or even entire words can jump around, making it difficult to learn.
41 Action News anchor Richard Sharp shows us how common technology is now changing literacy for children with dyslexia.
Reading, writing, spelling. They can be the gateway to great power. But if you can't go through the gate, it can keep you from learning.
Tennis walker. It could reach speeds.
Max Chmel is 11 years old. He struggles to read almost every word. He's a smart kid, but severe dyslexia holds him back.
It's like I'm seeing it, but I'm just not seeing it right.
It's been hard. It's been really hard.
But now, things are changing.
This year, he tested above average.
Max uses talk to text to write essays and audiobooks to help him learn material.
At school, I have a Chromebook. It will read it to me, like if we have to read a book.
Common technology is being used more heavily to help dyslexic learners go around the gatekeeper of reading, writing, and spelling, allowing them to unlock their true intelligence.
We'll go to our digital branch.
Even the public library has a specialized font for ebooks.
And you can see everything changes.
That can help some dyslexics read more easily.
One of the best resources that we have are through our streaming services, our ebooks, our audiobooks.
Dear Amy, by Helen Callahan.
In fact, in 2017, the library had more people sign up for streaming services than 2016, more than 6,000 people. These are building blocks of a different kind. Rachel Liebeck uses these simple techniques to help dyslexic learners identify what's tripping them up, their minds or their mouths. She says one of the biggest changes for dyslexics is a stereotype.
Where I've really seen a change has been in the amount of awareness in the public, how willing people are to try and find solutions.
Running, walk.
It's a big difference. Children are not letting dyslexia define them anymore.
His self-esteem has gotten so much better.
Mom just opened up more about it.
I'm Richard Sharp, 41 Action News.
That's so great. And if you think your child has dyslexia, check with your school district about available resources that could help. What a